All I'm going to do now is just flour up the dough ball. Place it in the top. Catch it, give it a turn. For the top roller, this is for a bottom roll adjustment. That adjusts the thickness of the dough. When the two are properly set, it should give us a nearly round dough piece.